Hi guys, welcome back to K Nicole's Beauty. So on this video today, I will be showing you my clip-ins. And I'm so excited because I've been wanting these for the longest. And I finally ordered some from Betterlegth, y'all. Betterlegth. So I do not have the hair in this bag. It's actually on my head. And I kind of just want to do a review over the clip-ins that I got. This is not a sponsored video, guys. I bought this with my own money, so... But I've been wanting to buy this for the longest. So let's start with the shipping and handling. So this hair, I bought it over the weekend and it came in like 3 days after, I think on a Wednesday. So guys, shipping was fast, quick and easy. I love that, I really love that. So that's one good thing about this hair, which I'm gonna go through the good, the bad, and the ugly, cause I do have an ugly, guys. But yeah, so the shipping, it was wonderful. I loved it. I love how easy it came, how quick and easy it came. And when they brought it, it went straight to my front door. So I didn't know nothing about it being here. But guys, yes, that's one. And so the bad thing about the hair, I'm gonna have to say, is that the smell. So my hair does have a smell. It has like a burnt smell. Like this hair has been like flat ironed and it just has a burnt perm smell, which I cannot stand. So this is the second time that I bought some hair that has like that burnt perm smell. And like the previous hair that I had, I tried to, I guess, wash it in some, I seen a video where they tell you to get some laundry conditioner, some laundry conditioner. And you're supposed to like soak it in there. And you do it multiple times if the smell is still there. So I did that with some old hair and I'm telling you, it did not work. It did not work at all. So I'm not gonna do it with this hair because I'm scared it's gonna mess it up. I don't know, the curls, I don't know. Y'all, I start to thinking too much and then, and I just don't, you know, I'm just not gonna do it. So that is the bad about this hair. It has a smell. Oh, let me go back to the good. The good thing is the curl pattern. I love the curl pattern. I love it so much that I got the wrong curl pattern for my hair. I should have got 4B, 4B.